Today's question comes from Alex in Montreal. Alex asks, "Hi Matt, I've been having issues with the noindex attribute. In some instances, I place the attribute to block a page, but it still seems to get indexed. Even when the page is cached, with the noindex attribute, the page does not disappear. Thoughts?" Great question, Alex. I answered another webmaster video question with a somewhat similar answer, which is, if you see something like this that seems like it's a clear bug in our robots.txt or our noindex handling, or we're treating a web page as if it's a video, or something where you can grab a screenshot or point to a particular link and show this is really a bug, that's a perfect time to show up in our Google Webmaster Forum, which is linked to from google.com/webmasters. Now, with your particular question, I've actually seen one thing like this happen before. You used the word noindex twice in your question, and you put a space in both times. And I think noindex should have no space in it. So I've seen at least one person in the past who they actually had some spam, and I pointed it out to them, and they said, "Oh no, how did you know about that? I was supposed to use the noindex so you could never see that spam." And I said, "Well, you forgot, and you put a space in the noindex tag." So it could be that that's what's causing the problem. If it's not, no matter what, if you see something that looks like a clear bug, that's a great time to show up, leave a question in the Webmaster Forum, and then sometimes people can instantly point out, "Oh, maybe you misspelled noindex, or added a space in, or here's this strange thing." But either way, that's a great way to help diagnose and debug those sorts of situations.